probably the hardest week I've ever had on Dancing with the Stars. I've done a few seasons. It was so stressful. The poor girl started to feel really sick on Tuesday, and it got worse and worse. We had to miss rehearsals. Today was actually the first time she did the relay, because she couldn't do it last night. I danced with a mannequin. I thought it was really funny. Probably not my best work. But she was under the weather. We missed a lot of rehearsals. Today was actually, you know, every dance that we did, she didn't get through three passes. We usually have three passes yesterday, two passes today. She did one yesterday and one today, and then had to throw up. It was just something that just wasn't holding. And you know, she was out. That's why she's not here. She's at the doctor's. We're gonna get her some food, get her fluids, get her back on her feet. But it was really scary.